Can you write letters to Genma? Sure! If you feel the need to do that, I guess so. Go ahead. You're not really gonna do that, are you? I mean, okay, if it's like, honestly, if it's like an appreciation letter, you guys don't even know half of what she does behind the scenes, so... She should really be appreciated. Definitely deserves it. Lots of love for Genma. Always working hard. Always ruining her sleep schedule as well for us. Thank you, Genma. Love, Genma. JMT! JMT! JMT stands for Genma, Maji, Tenshi, Genma, Real Angel. So should we write her an appreciation letter? Well, Genma, do you wanna receive fan letters? Aww. Well, I say this. You can send her a letter, but only if you send me one too. Send both of us one. You're a KFB member after all. Who's your boss, huh? Tell me, who's your boss? Dear Kiara, please give this... Actually, wait, that... I think that did happen before. I think there was already someone who sent the letter to me and to Genma. It wouldn't be the first. I'm pretty sure that happened before. Gonna make it hot like a volcano, strike a match and burn.